I'm very concerned about the fact that the President of the United States seems to think this is only a scheduling problem. The Inspector General says it is a systemic problem that needs to be fixed from top to bottom.